Silk fan. Could have been used by a villager or a noble, maybe. It's a gumbai, used by samurai to relay orders to their soldiers in battle. Pretty solid. Must be made of stained cypress.
Days have passed since the plane crash. For a second time, we attempted to escape by boat, with disastrous results. I knew it would happen, just like the first time. The calm sea turned hostile with no explanation. The moment we made for open water, the winds picked up, followed by an impossible wave. Like a child's toy, our life.
Baby, I don't even know how to begin this, so I'm just gonna come right out with it. Alicia is yours. Maybe you've known it all along, but since I signed back on board the Endurance, I just can't keep the truth from you any longer. You've got to understand, I never meant to cut you out of her life, but I know you, Roth. I know how you live and what you want. Staying in one place and raising a kid is not on your agenda. Maybe I screwed up. Maybe I should have let you make a choice. But I made it for you, for what I thought was best.
Consumed with sharp distress.
What the heck? I need help!
Someone looked at this picture many times. It's been folded and unfolded repeatedly. He never returned home. This island has taken so many lives.
Thank you. they asked. What's our excuse?
We were tracking someone. Turned out to be a wolf. Had a hard time killing it.
Think they'll buy it?
Probably. It's good enough.
We should head back after this game.
Sure. It'll be over soon anyway. Your king is trapped.
Yeah.
Help me out here!
in traditional Japanese herbal medicine, or Kampo. Looks like this vial has been sealed. These are probably maitake mushrooms, used to boost the immune system, also known as dancing mushrooms.
After a fortnight, I was at last granted an audience with Her Majesty, Himiko of Yamatai. I must confess, she is unlike any woman I have ever encountered. Beautiful, yet inscrutable, calculating even. She surrounds herself with her priestesses of the sun. No men attend her, save the general of her armies. When I met with her alone, I came to realize that she is not at all what she seems.
Thank you.
gilded figures, servants of the Sun Queen. Built in honor of her priestesses. Incredible.
Thank you.
die.
I won't get around her.
Burdock, a root traditionally used in Kampo to fight inflammation.
Shot! Good work, brothers! We got her!
Would never have left these behind. I don't think any of them made it out of here alive.
Thank you.
For nothing now. As a priestess of the Sun Queen, I stand above all others in her court. I'm being instructed in languages, etiquette, history, warfare, all the skills needed to rule. And the Queen has been like a mother to me. Warm.
queen as I stand in your light. I swear this oath of allegiance to you. As your first storm guard and general of your armies, I will serve you unconditionally and protect.